The Burmeso language, also known as Torap, is spoken by some 300 people along the Mid-Mambaramo River in Papua Province, Indonesia. It forms a branch of Malcolm Ross's family of East Bird's Head Sentani languages but had been considered a language isolate by Stephen Wurm.
References.